This exercise is called the cable wood chop. First thing he's going to do is he's going to adjust the bar here so it is parallel to the floor. He's going to grab it with both hands. He's going to shift his body weight from right to left. He's going to keep his torso forward and he's going to rotate through the hips. As he comes back, he is inhaling, and as he comes forward, he is exhaling. Good.